from before. Before Baal led his army. Before he breached the gates of Sesheron and put the barbarian city to the sword. Before, a thousand times before, to the time of the Horadrim, who faced the Lord of Destruction. Imprisoned him within the Soul Stone.
The Horadrim, you've arrived. Sultan Kul and Tal Rasha are already fighting below. Here, I'll open the way.
There you are. The demons are trying to keep us from the Prime Evil. Join me in foiling their efforts, would you? How splendid. Come, let us meet up with Tal Rasha before he too is a corpse.
My health returns.
Strike down these demons, and we can pursue their master.
We must use the Soul Stone!
Ha 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 ha! What is the strength of man against hell itself?
Damn it! All that remained is a sword. Zoltan, take the others through the valley below. I will teleport to Baal in Bias time.
That brazen fool has no idea what he's doing. Come with me, quickly.
Baal will overwhelm Tal'Rasha if we tarry. As appealing as that notion is, we cannot fail in this endeavor. So, are you ready to fight through a ravenous horde of demons? No, not yet. Much better.
More Hellflame to remove from our path.
Very well. This wall is much stronger than the others. Guard me while I dispel it.
Join him in his pain!
Well done. Now, let us reach Tal'Rasha and end this.
Didn't stand a chance.
Just in time, my friends.
Still within our grasp!
keep fighting the Demon Lord. I will deal with Bale's minions.
I need energy.
The shield! It will protect us from the flames! Demon Lord, I will deal with Bale's minions. Be your eternal prison!
It is done.
Yes, but it will not hold. The primeval spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another soul stone.
Are you mad? Only an archangel's weapon can cleave the world stone, and this sliver will not make it to Ariat.
Tyriel, he will have answers. I assure you, Bale will not roam free again. But we can have this conversation later.
Beyond belief, I partook in the battle against the Demon Lord Bale. I saw Zoltan Kul. He spoke with Tal Rasha, saying only an archangel's weapon could damage the Worldstone.
Well, that makes things complicated. The Master seemed to only know of two such weapons gracing Sanctuary with their presence. One was Eldruin, a weapon belonging to Tyriel. Good luck getting him to let go of it. The other, however, was called Ylnira, It was bequeathed by an angelic artisan to her child, and hidden away by the ancients. Supposedly, it rests within the Temple of Namari, on an island with the name Bilefen. I assume that's where you'll want to go next, yes? I believe I have one last gift I can offer you. A way to make your journey much shorter. Stay close to me, would you?
Don't have enough energy.
My strength returns.
I need energy.
What can I do for you? What can I do for you? Back to work then. Need something reforged? Salvaged, mate? Job well done. Thank you.
I am renewed.
Charging. Healed.
I need more time.
simple compass. Healed.